She arrives in her brand new wheels. Ntombazuko Mkizwana's award for being the top high school teacher in the country.
Fine, thank you. I'm coming with good news. Miss Mkizwana, your English teacher has won a national award.
She spent most of her 19-year-long career teaching in a mud school. Now, the English teacher is trailblazing at Nelson Mandela School of Science and Technology.
Education or intelligence or ability does not depend on your background. Anyway, your background doesn't define or confine you. Everybody can succeed. And I'm their role model because they know I always share with them my humble beginnings. So if I can make it, if I made it, everybody can.
She's going an extra mile in changing our lives because at some point we are going to go our different paths and go away from her, but she will always leave a mark in our lives.
Another exceptional woman who is making her mark in Port Elizabeth is special needs teacher Dr. Sharon Townsend, who's also received a national award.
Thank you.
Townsend has